there are many cases or disputes that need to be resolved. And these are disputes which we can resolve within our own communities. I encourage you to embrace this system of justice. We also embrace the court annexed mediation because we know the solutions of all the problems that we have. If it is somebody who has a wife and the children, na wamekosana, kwa nini mnakuja kwa hakimu? Hakimu wafanye nini? You all know, huyo mtoto ni lazima akule, sindio? Mtoto ni lazima aende shule. So these are matters you should be able to settle within the NJS.